704 Fox 24 is your local election headquarters, and Fayetteville voters have approved a 1 cent sales tax extension that will fund improvements across the city.
Unofficial numbers show all 48 precincts are in favor of the tax. The sales tax was first issued in 2006. City leaders sought the extension to fund a little over $226 million in projects. You can find a breakdown of what passed on our website. That's Fox24News.tv.